Good morning, Double RTV. It's December 1st. Bae, wake up. Bae, wake up. Bae, wake up. It's December 1st.
It's Vlogmas Day 1.
Let's get it, get with it. It's Double RTV, and we are back with another video. National Civil Rights Museum.
This is my first time being here, you guys. I'm very excited.
What?
He's been here before, but yep. I haven't. So, like I said, this is my first time. We're gonna vlog it, and we're gonna take y'all along. So, be ready.
You did.
Thank you.
guys, so we just left the civil rights.
Well, we didn't leave, but
we just left the hotel. Now we're walking into the Legacy. What are your thoughts, babe? What's your thoughts?
Very boring. I almost fell asleep. My God.
Babe, no. What is your thoughts for real?
My thoughts for real?
Mm-hmm.
It was cool. I really don't give a fuck, but.
Next.
Yeah, I see on the elevator going stupid.
He walked into the wall. Y'all don't see.
Alright guys, so now we're about to walk in out. We're gonna show you guys some clips. You know, when you did it.
Thank you.
Channel, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to our channel, man. You know, it don't hurt just to click that button. Man. Look at this. Are now done with the National Civil Rights Museum, you know, and comment down below what y'all think about it. I think it was actually cool. Beginning video, I said that shit was ass. I don't give a fuck. I was just playing, but you know what I'm saying? I think it was cool. You know what I'm saying? So make sure you guys like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Just show love. Look at this. And thank you guys for watching. Get this video to 1,000 views, you know what I'm saying? 100 likes, you know what I'm saying? We'll drop another banger. You dig? So thank you guys for watching. And my beautiful girl.
Bye. Okay, hey guys, we are on.
Welcome back. We are on Bill.
Every day I have to go when you see me.
And we are trying to find something to eat. If you guys know any good food spots on Beale Street, comment down below so you can go to them. Comment down below if there's any good food spots on Beale Street.
You did, you know what I'm saying? Tap room, look at that. Show them tap room, that don't sound too good.
Which one to try?
I don't know.
I don't know either. What y'all think, guys?
Sugar Shack.
I'm with that blue. I think. Mm-hmm.
What's up, guys? We are in Alfred. This place right here. On Beale Street. Hopefully we don't get copyrighted because it is very loud in here and they are playing music. So we will just let you guys know what we are doing. We are just waiting on our food and we will show y'all when it gets here.
But wait. Look at that band over there. That's gonna be playing tonight.
It's empty in here, y'all. But like I said, we will be back once the food gets here. Bye.
It do. All right, guys. And we have cleaned our plates. Ain't that right?
It was so good.
This shit, when I say it was so good, like,
and y'all, he don't even eat out like that.
Straight, how good was it?
Really good. Is it worth the price?
Huh?
Is it worth the price?
Is it worth this? Can't see it. Hell yeah, it's worth it, boy. Man, guys, this is so good.
It's like a soup. Mm. It don't have no flavor. It just tastes like onion.
Really?
That was supposed to go with his Philly cheesesteak.
Oh, what a Philly cheesesteak.
Y'all seen it in the beginning of this clip.
Yeah, that mug gone. Yep. But yeah, guys, now we about to go look at the stadium. I like looking at stadiums.
Oh, yeah,
they
them houses.
Oh, yeah, the houses, too.
It's almost 4 o'clock.
We going to get you guys with some houses, too. So just stay watching, you know? We'll be right back.
Look, you guys, this is where we're headed. Water Fowling Heritage Center. This is really cool. We're just finna go. Like I said, I've never been here before. This is his hometown. This is where
girls pop it, not my hometown.
This is where he from. This is where her from. So yeah, y'all. We just finna find a park and go in. We gotta pay
to go all the way to the top. I think.
So yeah, y'all, we'll be back once we get inside. Bye.
Okay.
There's people all the way up there, you guys. You hear Santa?
You want this? Huh? Look at this. Huh? Guys. What you got,
Banana babe? Chips. I love these things.
What you got in your hand? Them good?
Yeah.
Guys, comment down below if y'all think this place nice. I think it's different. You know what I'm saying? What
to
you
your
think?
Friends, to your friends, to your friends. Yep.
See your pocket.
Look at these toasted corners.
Now finish watching.
Hey y'all, I got a cookie. Y'all look at this. It's people up there, look. This is a freaking hotel with a store inside. And we're leaving. Now we're finna go to that bridge right there. Come on, stay back. I can do it, I just did it. Stay back.
All right, then, come on.
We finna go look at some houses. You know, just to do something. So yeah, we'll be back once we get to the first house. Bye-bye. Okay, you guys, so we decided not to go see the houses because we just didn't feel like it. But
to be honest, one house was bullshitting. It took us to the wrong spot. So it was just like, you know what?
Forget it.
So, you know what I'm saying?
But we just driving around now. We finna go pick up this food.
Probably so.
Pick up this food from I'm Bobby Hills and go back to the Chris Nip. To chill and eat, probably do a little bit of editing and just chill, you know. So we'll get back with you guys once we get back to the house. Okay.